Hey all, welcome to Share Trek. This is your host Raj. In today's video, I want to address the amazing influx of almost 2,000 new subscribers we have had in the past week. Thanks a lot. This video is a mix of messages. First, a message of hope. And then we dive into what we know about HIV and explore the latest technologies that could finally help us to conquer HIV. Towards the end, I'll discuss three therapies in clinical trials that are the best prospects with the possibility of getting approval by FDA by 2027. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit the notify button so that you're the first to know when I release a new video. And remember, we have subtitles in multiple languages that become available 1 hour after the video goes live. Now, let me put on the record that I'm not a doctor or scientist, nor do I suffer HIV. I approach the disease and therapies as an investor in genomic medicine and artificial intelligence. I regularly investigate diseases and associated gene therapies from an investment perspective. My work on studying HIV from this angle seemed to benefit many HIV patients, and that's why I keep on making HIV videos and the channel is growing fast. That said, let's get started with today's topic. Welcome back. Here is how I look at things. Life is rare, and when we consider the vastness of the galaxy and the multitude of stars and planets, it's truly awe-inspiring. However, despite the discovery of a sea of galaxies by JWST, we haven't encountered alien life yet. Doesn't that make Earth a unique corner of the universe, teeming with life? Now let's talk about the preciousness of life. Every creature, big or small, shares an innate drive to survive, adapt, and thrive. We too possess the same instinct, thriving to reach the top of the food chain. I always view my glass as half full, appreciating what I have rather than dwelling on what I don't. This perspective applies to everyone dealing with health issues, be it minor or chronic. The key is to focus on what we have, enjoy life, and address health concerns as and when it becomes necessary, but not let it overtake the entirety of our life. Speaking of health issues, HIV is a retrovirus struggling to survive. We have defeated many retroviruses in the past. In fact, the remnants of a lot of retroviruses can be found in our DNA. 8.5% of our DNA now originates from retroviruses. Our current battle is with the HIV retrovirus, and armed with our knowledge and tools, we are on a mission to defeat it. What do we know now that we did not know before? Well, we understand the virus's structure, components, genomic sequence, and mode of transmission. We have developed antiretroviral therapy, or ART, targeting vulnerable points in the HIV replication. Our knowledge extends to DNA, RNA, genomic sequencing, and tools to manipulate viral RNA and structure. We are making strides with self-amplifying mRNA or SARNA, gene editing technologies like CRISPR-Cas9, and powerful artificial intelligence processing billions of DNA and RNA signatures. Looking ahead, a functional cure for HIV seems promising by 2027. My top picks for FDA-approved therapies include AGT-103-T, it's an autologous therapy, and EBT-101 from Excision Bio. There's also ASC-22 in China showing great potential. These therapies offer hope for a functional cure, maintaining a low viral load with potentially one-time treatments. Stay tuned for detailed updates on these trials in upcoming videos. Thanks for watching, and feel free to post your questions about therapies in the comment section. Please do not forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.